Sassy Gals, and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, hi, hello, and I hope you stay a while. Today I'm going to finish up the last of the six boxes, mystery boxes, that I bought from Alicia. Yeah, we're down to the last two. Yay! I do have a few more. I typed in the word mystery into my inventory and I realized I had some I didn't even know I had. I don't know when I got them. I also won Minty Minx's Flicker contest, so I have that one. I will also be getting a deco crate. I won that on Facebook, so I'm super excited. I will be making a video on that one. So yeah, let's get into it today and see what we got in our last two mystery boxes. One is just a general box, and the other is a Metroid exclusive box. So this one is the general box. And then, close that. And this one is the Metroid, I believe. Ooh. Not look at my inventory. Yes, I know I need to organize it. I might actually do those on videos. I don't know. I may make that my next series after I get done with the mystery boxes. Alright, this is kind of normal mystery box number two. Alright, the B Design Dream Set Gacha Cherry Blossoms. Okay. I know there's a way to. Ooh, that's that set. That is nice. I swear half of these gotchas I did not see. Like, I must have missed them. Or not gone to the event or something. Put that down here. An attempt to keep things organized. There it goes. There we go. This is being slow loading. Ooh, that's pretty. I like that. Oops, I got the land packed. It's only 5 landed packs. It's not too bad. Not for something that well detailed. That is very cool. Excuse my sniffling and all that today. Weather kind of went from 90 to 30 here, so of course my allergies are like, hey, we're here. Okay. Next one is TSG Katai Flip Phone Sweets Dakotan Rare. Very cool. Center myself back a little bit. Ignore our mess behind me. We're getting stages ready for dance show and stuff. And I know somewhere in the preferences you can turn off turn toward object when you click to edit. I'll need to go in and find that and probably redo it because Second Life likes to turn options off on me. Like, I realized the other day, my talk gestures in my head were off, which means it was not triggering properly when I talked. So, yeah. The things that Second Life likes to do to me. Like, no, not adding stuff. There we go. Just like I know at some point I had all of these turned off, and I don't remember. And I know I can click on closed, but I don't remember how to turn them off, stop them from coming up. But if she would get that out of my body, where is that HUD? I know I put it on. Yeah, I did. Oh. You can't see it because I don't have my HUDs on. Deo. Yep, there we go. Might help if I actually have my HUDs on, huh? I'm going to turn this off so we can maybe possibly see it just a little bit better. All these other things in the back. I'm not real sure what that changes. That pose. Boop. Start. Oh, okay, so I like a pose then. Gotcha. Wallpapers, okay. On the inside of the phone, gotcha. Okay, so that changes that there. Well, that is cool, and then down here is all of their social media links you can click on to get to. It's cool. The sugar garden. Yes, yes, the sugar garden. Gotcha. Put that back on. Kinda wish it had like maybe a talking pose or a texting pose or something in it, but still cool nonetheless. Alright, on to the next one. So beauty of well, that's the next one. It's let's see. It's just decoration. Is a pickle jar. I mean, actually it looks like a cookie jar to me, but okay. It says it's a pickle jar, so can't sit on nothing like that's only one landing impact. It's pretty cool. Garden chair, polka dot. Very nice. Turn this around so y'all don't see our mess in the background. We got several different poses. Okay, that's more like what how I would sit in a chair like this. But that's very cool. I like it. And it's one last thing. Tea time sunset. And it is a thermos of tea. Let's see what happens if you click it. Unfortunately nothing, but let's check the land impacts only two. Very cool. For that kind of detail, very cool. Not too bad. There's no like tea or anything in it. You can't click it and get like a cup of tea or something. But that's still nonetheless cool. I'm very cool for decorative purposes. Go pretty good with that chair I have. Alright, well, that was the first box. That was Alicia Mystery Box number 2. Right, and then we are going to go on to this one. Which, just from looking at the... Turn me around again. I think today, later on this afternoon, I'll be going through my preferences and turning that off. That is annoying as crap, especially when you're a vlogger and you're trying to hide the fact that the rest of your platform is cluttered with stages and projects that we're working on and things like that. Okay, so the first one we have is the A&E salon set room divider. Room divider, but doesn't provide much privacy. But it's nice. And you can change the color of the cloth draped across it. That is very cool. That's nice. I actually did not get one of these. I saw the machine somewhere. I can't remember when I saw it, but I saw it somewhere and I don't think I played it. But I got one of this, so that's cool. Of course, I'm not going to take my clothes underneath off just because. But that is pretty. I like that. I like that pattern on it too. That's very cool. The next three things look like they came out of the same set. So, very nice. And they're all the same color, so I coordinated that very well. They're unpacker. I think you could use a decor that's... That is cute. Sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky. Box within a box, guys. Come on. Or should I say pillows within pillows? Better open, not delete that. It'd be said. Ted. Where is it? There we go. Now we have them open. I'm gonna put all this on and then we'll see what we can get. The robe kind of fits with it as well, so of course that is, of course she coordinated that, she put them together. That's very cool that she did that. I don't remember what to do here in a minute. My bean is not out here. I might have to do some adjusting to the gloves, but it is cute. Very simple, elegant. I like it. I said I'd have to do a little bit of adjusting to the gloves, but it's workable, it's doable. But alright, that is it for today, and that is the last two mystery boxes that I bought from Alicia. I guess next time she puts some up, if she does, I probably won't jump on them and buy so many, because I did buy quite a few this time. But keep your eye out on her. Best place, I think, is Discord. Her Discord, because that's where I saw it, and I jumped on the opportunity and grabbed some before they all got snatched up, because they are so popular. So keep your eye out on that, and pick up some if you see her put up some again. So they are awesome. I enjoyed each and every one of them. They were very, very fun. But I will catch you on the flip side, and keep it sassy, because that's what we do around here. I got smarter, I got harder in the nick of time. Honey, I rose up from the dead, I do it all the time. I got a list of names and yours is in red underlined. I check it once, then I check it twice. Oh!